Stop copying and pasting your Solana address and claim your unique human-readable Solana domain name. In the next 2 minutes, I'm going to quickly show you how to mint your own Solana domain name on Bonfida. First things first, navigate over to naming.bonfida.org and connect your Exodus wallet. Scrolling down, we can see other Solana domain names up for sale and auctions. But we're not here to buy somebody else's Solana domain name. We're here to make our individual mark on the Solana ecosystem. We can start here with the search to see if your unique Solana domain name is available. Be creative. I'm going to start by typing Dayspring in the search bar. Lucky me, dayspring.soul is available and I can add it to my cart, but first I noticed that it costs 48.4 FIDA to actually mint this Solana domain name. I don't have any FIDA in my wallet, but there is a quick solution using ExoDex in your Exodus Web3 wallet. Go ahead and open up ExoDex by opening up your wallet and clicking right here on the exchange. So I have Sol and I want to change into FIDA. It's already up, but you can just search for it. I know that it's going to take 48.42, so I'm going to put 50 in here to account for slippage and let ExoDex do the math for how much Sol I will need to trade for that. I go ahead and click swap, and just like that, the FIDA is in my wallet. All right, so now I have enough FIDA. I can add this to my cart, go to my cart, check out. Dayspring.soul comes with 10 kilobytes of storage for 48.24 FIDA. I have that in my wallet, so we'll hit checkout, choose token to pay with. We're just going to say continue and complete purchase. My Exodus Web3 wallet pops up. Yeah, go ahead and approve the transaction, and it now looks like CryptoChris.soul. Dayspring.soul. Show us your Solana domain name in the comments below. And if you'd like to see more videos on Web3, click right here.